What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Big Blue Bug, back with a new series. I'm here today playing Pawn Planet, looking forward to a new game. Just dropped. Whoa. I think my sound options cranked up there, but let's double check that I fixed those. They're fixed. Okay, just that load screen. Sorry about that. A game by Gamble. I would like to thank Gamble because they did give me this copy for free. I want to make that clear. It was literally like the simplest email. It wasn't them asking for much of anything. They just said, oh, hope you enjoy the game. Here's a copy. So no early access or anything. Well, the game's early access, but I did. Oh, this place is kind of cool. But they did give me the game for free, but I don't think that's going to affect my playthrough here. Kind of looking forward to it. It is a pawn shop simulator where you kind of, from my understanding, is you run a pawn shop. You can go on missions and stuff to find more items to sell. You can level up the pawn shop. If anyone knows me, I love a simulator. So this is right up my alley. I'm very much looking forward to it. I've had this on my list of things I wanted to try for a while now. And it just dropped today. So if you are checking this out now, please go check it out if you enjoy what you see. And let's go ahead and start for the day. So we have two items in here. What do we got? We got a, no name. We got a Comic Conquest and a little bubblegum looking guy. So let's go ahead and put those out. What else we got going on back here? We got a standby machine that looks like it might craft things. And then a conveyor belt that might also craft things? Upgrade things? I don't know. And then over here, we just got a teleporter. Maybe this brings us to other planets. You need to place items on the shelf to start selling. Let's go ahead, walk up to the shelf. We'll place... Oh, okay, here we go. We get some info. When life gets messy, let the spongy be your cleaning buddy. 450, it's in awesome condition. Let's sell it. What else we got? We gotta dive into the high-stakes universe of Cosmic Conquest, where planets are your property and galaxies are your game board. It's comic. It's awesome. It kind of looks like, what does it kind of look like? Kind of looks like Candyland. Everything is ready now. Go ahead and open shop. So I think that, did I see that button in the back? Nope, it's right here. Let's go ahead and hit that lever. Let's see what we got going on. What type of customers are we going to have come in today? We got what appears to be 10,000 of the currency in this game in that upper right. And I guess we're just waiting on customers. Now stand behind the stand and wait for a customer. When they arrive, press E to the customer waiting on the stand and cut a deal. Ah, look at this nice fella. Hey, how we doing? What do we got? What do we got? Analyzing. Oh, nope. Hey, how are ya? Customer. Oh, you're purchasing. I think this offer is suitable. 470 estimated. 480. Let's go 49. Let's go 500 and see. Deal. You're acting like you've cracked the code at the universe or something. All right. You know, I'll settle for the 450 deal. Close. Okay. What do you want? You selling or buying? Selling or buying? Anger, knowledge. We don't have much of anything. But selling. Okay. Come on, pal. Offer. It's estimated at 4,000. I think... What are we looking at here? An Agent Air Cam. I'm thinking 2,500. Agent Air Cam. He sold it to me for 2,500. Let's go ahead and put that guy out. Can I put it out while on shift? I can. Maybe. What do we want? What do we want? Oh, you want the game? Offer. Are you giving me an offer? Oh, he wants me to give him an offer? Estimated 750. 775? He took it for 775. Yeah, have a nice day, sir. What do we want here, nice fella? My nice little alien man. We want... Oh, you want that? I just bought for 2,000. I'm thinking 4,250. Nice! Bought it faster than a quantum comp... I couldn't read it. Eh, depends on the gravitational pull today. So we want some headphones. What are we looking at? We're looking at some Groovetacular Beats. Some Beats estimated 350. And you want me to offer you a price? I'm thinking, let's start at 2,000 450. Let's go 2250. Let's go. Have a nice day. Ooh, look at that little old lady go. Let's go ahead, put that guy out, see if anyone wants the headphones. Hello. She's kind of bad. How we doing? Wait, are you offering me a plum bob? A Sims plum bob? $4,000 feels reasonable to me. 6,000? Last time I saw a deal like that, I didn't get to finish reading it. 5,500. Come on. Okay, you know, I'll do that. I'll do it. Oh. Have a nice day. Smooth transaction, right? I guess so. Income, expenses, total. We lost $4,890, but you know, now the day is over. You need a good night's sleep, but I want to put my plumb bob out. Now you need a good night's sleep. Go to the bed to pass the day. It will also save your game. What do we got going on over here? Upgrades? An alarm. Upgraded parking. Lets you go on heist missions for 18. More shelves, more customers. Decorative shop sign. All right, let's go ahead. We will go to bed. Oh, do you want to sleep till the end of the day? Yes, I do, actually. Thank you so much. Day one complete. Repairing is important to earn more money. Order a squish tube from your computer and other parts required to fix an item, then repair the object. Okay, I need a squish tube. Item shop. You're telling me to order a... Okay, it's adding it to a cart. So let's get rid of one squish. This cosmic creature secret where the creatures inside isn't just fixing your stuff, but also judges you silently with beady eyes. Well, I will buy it. Where do the items drop off? In that back section? Got it. Okay, so this is more of a delivery space. And then you want me to what? Put it in here? Please select an item. Order a squish tube from your computer and other parts to fix it. Okay, maybe I need other parts also to like upgrade it. Let's toss a motherboard, some oil, and tongue tape and see what that does for us. The tongue tape's 3,000. Okay, we'll go with the oil and the other thing. I don't want to invest all my money before we even know what's going on, right? Like let's start a little slower than that. Nice. Okay. Order a squish tube from your computer and other parts required to fix an item, then repair it. So what if I put this in? Okay, so if I get... Okay, so it just increases the value. So let me go buy 3 silicone. So, okay, so I did mess that one up. That makes sense. Silicone. Where is it? I need 3 of these. 1, 2, 3. $600. Oh, see, that makes me not want to sell things right away because I could just wait the day and earn so much more. But also, if I have customers in the store, don't you kind of... Let's see what we got going on here. How long does it take? 1 day. Oh, okay, so it's out of commish for 1 day. Okay, so I guess we just open shop then for everything else. Can I put these items I bought out here? 500, 300. But how much did I buy them for? How much did I buy a motherboard for? 500. Okay, it's worth 300. And I bought the other item, which was what? Oil, I think? For 5. Okay, so it's not like they increase in value. Hello! You want to sell me a destroyed game of Cosmic? Estimate 450. I'll offer you 250. This seems like it's going to be a problem for me. 380? 325. Come on! I'll take the 380. Dang it. Have a nice day. Get out of here. Oh my, this dude looks drunk. What do we want? Oh, you want my plumb bob? Oh, but you're not offering me a price. I paid that. I'm thinking 8,000. Oh, we're rich. Oh, okay. Don't come back. You're going to make a mess of my shop. How we doing? Oh, you got a TV. Okay, offer. We're not even in the same ballpark, man. $2,250. Come on. $2,500. I want it because I'll repair it. Give me the freaking $2,510. Fine. I'll repair it. How we doing? Get out of here. Thank you. How are we? Hey, good sir. How we doing? Oh, this is an awesome plumb bob. 10,000. How much do I offer? 6,000. 9,000. We're not talking 8,000. Come on, man. Okay, this is my last one. 8,500. Deal. I don't have that much. No deal. Get out of here. Holy clip-clops. Yeah, get out of here. I kind of want to repair it. I'll put the freaking TV out there. It's fine. Hey, how are we? A rare item. You want to sell me an alien egg? Ooh. 5,000 feels good. 5,250. I keep sneaking that 250 in there. It really just makes me feel a little better. Have a nice day, sir. You're making history. Yeah. Hey, how we doing? Oh, you want the TV? I would need 3,000 for the TV. I'm going 3,000 again. Come on, man. That's fine. If you want to feel like you won one up on me, you can take it. Yep. One more for my collection. Yep. My parking lot better not be messy. Nah, it looks good out here. Hey, little... I don't know about showing all that tum this early in the morn. This is cool. 4,220, and you want to offer me... I can offer you 3,200. Oh, you want to do 3,250? I could take it. Have a good day. End of day two. We did lose more money, but that's because we got more inventory. And that should be done tomorrow. Let me hit the juice real quick. Just kidding. I'll pop a new item in there tomorrow morning so we can repair our next one. Repair complete. Let's go. How much did that up the value? I wish I knew math. Paid. Wow! But I think I threw like a grand into it, but like, come on, that's a great price. Let's go ahead and repair the cosmic game, or the egg. Let's see, this one ups to 6k, this one ups almost 4k, this one only ups a few bucks. Well, it's definitely this one. Let me get a squish tube and an oil. One of your finest squish tubes and oils, please. Squish tube and an oil. Oh, does it actually save this checkout? Nice. That's good. Excuse me. There is a storage auction nearby. Oh, am I going to a storage auction? What did I want to repair this? One day. Look, can you help me? I want to repair my product. Are you interested? Well, my repair thing's used for a day, but I can repair it tomorrow, good sir. I'll be honest, I kind of just want to do one more. If you want to travel, you won't be able to open the shop today. Can I do that tomorrow? I'm going to do it tomorrow. Can't do it tomorrow. I feel like I am going to do that in the next episode. Let's see. I can't even check what his thing needs to repair, right? Scrap. How much is an oil worth? Would that ever be worth scrapping? 500, and how much? The puzzle's worth less than that, right? How do I check what it's worth? One sec. I think I can just walk over here, click on it, and be like, yeah, let me go scrap it. Oh, it just does it instantly? If I really wanted to, I could just put the oil out there, but... some nice looking headphones. Okay, guys, I think I am going to wrap this one up. This is the first episode of a series. So when it comes to the first episode of a series, liking this episode helps me more than you know, and I really do appreciate it. So if you guys are enjoying it, make sure you hit the like button and make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss the next episode of Pawn Planet. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in that next one. Bye.